Shannon Ground, good morning. Golf Zulu Bravo Lima Tango, we're on the light aircraft apron, information Juliet.
Golf Zulu Bravo Lima Tango, good morning. QNH1029, Hector Pascal, go ahead.
Requesting startup for a VFR flight to Abishrul.
Golf Lima Tango, copied. Still special VFR at the moment in the zone. And what's your request altitude en route?
We're happy to accept special VFR and en route altitude will be 5000, Golf Lima Tango.
Golf Lima Tango, that's copied. Start approval, runway 24 in use, QNH1029, Hector Pascal, squawk 2607.
2607 on the squawk, and special VFR, runway 24, 1029, or Golf Lima Tango.
Perfect. Shannon.
Yeah, any chance of a right turn on track Ennis, please, Lima Tango.
The route fly Ennis, okay. After departure, turn right, route to Ennis.
After departure, right turn on track, Ennis, and correction, Golf Lima Tango is ready for departure.
Golf Lima Tango, runway 24, wind calm, clear takeoff.
Clear takeoff 24, Golf Lima Tango.
Power's coming in. P's and P's in the green. Airspeed alive. Takeoff power set, rotate 65.
Yeah, just got it now, 2607, thank you.
Okay, 2607 on the box, Golf Lima Tango.
And for routing, you happy to route via Ennis and then direct Abishrul?
Via Ennis, direct Abishrul, A from Golf Lima Tango.
It's confirmed you are cleared to climb to altitude 5,000 feet.
Golf Zulu Lima Tango, just confirming we are clear to altitude 5,000 feet.
Yes, 5,000 feet is approved.
Climbing 5,000, Golf Lima Tango.
Never hurts to double check.
Shannon, good morning, this is Golf Zulu Bravo Lima Tango, squawking 2607, airborne Shannon.
Golf Zulu Bravo Lima Tango, good day, I have a radar contact.
Okay, on that one.
Okay.
Whenever you're on a handover somewhere,
okay,
you need to tell him what altitude you're passing, what altitude you're cleared to, and then what your clearance is. Nothing else.
Okay.
Right. So in that instance, it would be level at 5,000, direct Abishrul. Should never give him that.
Okay.
Because you'll condition him to look for that squawk now. What he needs to do is actually, from what you've said, look at his radar screen and identify you. There could be somebody else who've mistakenly put that transponder code in.
To our assigned area. Thank you.
Yeah?
Okay.
This is Dublin Volnet. Dublin Volnet. Net report. Dublin, net report. Dublin at 1000 Zulu, wind variable 3 knots, visibility 2,800 meters, mist, cloud, queue at 200 feet, ceiling broken at 400 feet, temperature 4, dew point.
Stop your descent at 1,500 feet initially.
And Golf Lima Tango 4 miles now on extended central line 10.
Now, back onto a heading. About there. All the wings level there. Left a little bit. Okay, there's the canal. Just keep flying your instruments for the moment. And Lima Tango is 1.5 miles. Okay, there we go. Directly in front of you there.
Tango's final 1-0 to land.
You're on discretion, no known traffic.
Good, Dave.
Right, you're full flap. Take the power out, take the power out, take the power out. Edging of power.